delivery in restaurants could be a lot cooler. I saw some ways that they deliver it, like in Japan and China, where they have robots that do it, but the robots aren't cool enough and they take up like space on the floor, and just thought, okay, why not do it from the ceiling? So I built an automated robot delivery system here in Highland Bakery, where a robot moves on these overhead tracks and delivers food to tables in the restaurant. Just that one thought kind of put me into thinking, okay, well, the tracks have to be easy to install and cheap, so I don't want the tracks to have to move at all like train tracks do. They could be made in any possible application, and so they could be really custom designed, and so they kind of snap together like Legos, where we have a straight piece, and we have a corner, and we have a split section, and so they pretty much join together at each spot, so when you're connecting them, it's really easy and simple. During the pitch to Aramark, I have the robot running around in the track, showing them that it can work and deliver stuff, and they're like, okay, this is kind of cool. And so then they thought, where's a good place that we can make like kind of a good testing ground and like workshop area for you to build it initially? And so that's how we came to Highland. This is the perfect place. The people here could not have been nicer. It's honestly, it's awesome.
Being on campus, we want to do whatever we can to support the students, and it's like a fun environment to be able to do that. It's cool to be able to embrace what the students do here and to give them an opportunity to sort of realize what their dreams are, you know, beyond school.
Well, the installation took a month, and then, I don't know, I'm still working out the kinks here with the robot and everything, and adding another robot, hopefully. Every time someone sees it, they just smile or like take their camera out and start recording. It's pretty funny. And it also gives a pretty cool experience to the customer.